Okay, so, ooh.
Yeah, let's go ask Kristoff.
To the solitary cell 13. He has a fancy bookshelf for prison.
I know, seriously. Did he get a flashback inside a flashback?
It's amazing the power of the flashback inside a flashback. Talkie talkie for probably 10 hours.
You'd be surprised.
Is this actually gonna be quick?
What does he have to say?
Probably nothing, because he's been in jail for a while.
This is very much Hannibal Lecter, Clarice Starling type conversation. It is not enjoyable, but it is incredibly tense and interesting.
Yeah, that's probably why we're so silent.
It gets better. It's not fine. You can't. In fact, you never get to unlock them, ever.
Well, that's a shame. Why is he doing his nails?
Because he's freaking weird, and because the game wants you to go look at that. There are two things to examine, actually. One is the giant hand on next to the roses.
Ah.
Envelope on the table.
Ah.
There's nothing we can do.
Alrighty, so is it back to the past?
Yes. What's back? The Drew Studio.
Oh boy. That's lovely. Vera.
Who? No, I'm kidding.
It's actually Mini Vera. Goodbye, Shu.
Also very devious. Although she really didn't know that she was devious.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Chusie knows.
She most definitely knows.
So, Drew, how do you get your hair like that?
Yeah. Oh, now it's pitiful. Like documents or something?
Yeah, somehow I can forge everything?
Can you forge a house for me?
It kind of feels like the piracy, not ads, but the warnings. It's like, you wouldn't steal a car! But what if I would? I'll forge the crap out of a car.
You know, if we could forge a car, we wouldn't need to pay, like, $20,000.
Just a few thousand on the materials to, you know,
yeah.
For the car part. But, yeah.
That's still better than paying $20,000 over the next 10,000 years. we gotta present something.
Where's that? The notebook page.
Yeah,
was it on the other page? Like, third thing on the list?
Notebook page.
Sweet. So we...
Us. No, kidding.
We are very bitter.
Talk. What else did you change?
Because we saw the real thing.
Yeah.
You know, after this, it was quite different. Whoopsie.
Megatama time?
It sure is, actually.
Well, good. Let's actually do something for once. You're hiding something!
The Forger.
Oh. Okay, I think I know where this is going.
Yeah, we're gonna do this really early.
Alrighty.
And then never tell Apollo about it.
Wow! Phoenix is the worst.
It gets worse.
Oh, are you serious?
It gets worse.
We find out more stuff that we don't tell Apollo?
It gets really worse.
I am not looking forward to finding out what this really worse is.
It's so bad.
Puppycock.
There's one human being that it could have been who also lives here with you.
There it goes.
Hello.
Ridiculous. We did it! Now get on with the truth. Oops, I clicked too fast before I could finish reading. That's impressive. She's the one who made the page.
Seriously, Savant type kit. It's pretty cool. So, whatever works.
Oh. Let's talk to the daughter, please. Vera?
You know, hang on a second. This is gonna get pretty weird, but let's save it, because we need to look at something first.
Okay.
What we need to do is handwrite first. Let's go ahead and take a look at the desk. Do you remember the one where the stamp was supposed to be? Because now, guess what?
There's a picture there.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, it's the tiny one.
Oh, the tiny, tiny one.
Yeah, let's do a tiny, tiny one. How do we even buy a frame?
Oh, there he has the nail thingy there.
Yep. Why would that be? Now we can talk.
Alright.
Does he know how talkative she is?
Yeah. Daughter. Yep. Oops.
Tell her some funny jokes. I don't really know.
Talk.
You should probably present the commemorative stamp first.
Ah, whoops, okay.
And she'll just be like, no! Except she won't even say that.
Alrighty, easy enough. Present.
Last thing you picked up, there you go. Stay.
She can talk!
Yeah. I can yawn.
Great, but just love the frame!
Is it actually love the frame?
No, please don't say love the frame. Oh. Say great conditions, sir.
Okay. I half want to know what happens when you say love the frame.
Do it!
Okay.
She just says, boo, it's the worst frame.
Rewind. Ah. Whoa, magic! Now we can talk.
All this stuff. Talk about all this stuff.
Oh.
How the frick did that happen? I just let them in. Gave them a 5-minute head start. I bet we can get.
Yeah. How long have we been going?
We're almost done with this bit, which is probably good for the time being.
Yeah.
This is like more than halfway through the investigation though, so that's really cool.
Yeah, that's good. More of this.
We'll get back to that. Let's go through the other stuff first.
Alrighty.
You know what the worst part about all this is?
What?
Kristoff tried to kill a 12-year-old girl.
Eesh, that is the worst part.
Let's use the Magatama.
They use a fancy animation for this game only. about Charm?
How about the one thing that we've seen and stuff?
Yeah.
Both places. No! No, it's not the stamp, it's the Neo Kong!
That was my second guess.
Because reasons. Yep.
Yeah, let's do that. Yep.
Yep.
Alrighty, here we go.
He's 25?
He's... Wait, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa. He is 25, apparently.
What?
Okay. Okay. Even she's surprised.
Look at that.
We did it! That's a little terrifying.
It does explain why she mentioned that at trial, though.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You did the worst. You're the worst person ever, Vera.
Goodbye. And I'm not going to tell Apollo, I bet. Cool. And I think we'll stop here for now.
Fair enough.
Alrighty.